listen.
My dick is big. My dick is
fucking
very
my dick
big.
Is bigger in this thing.
Please don't hit a tree or something with that, and don't flip us off.
Yes, with my big.
Huh?
No, it's Philip doing the thing.
Helicopter.
You can actually hit a tree with this?
Well, if something's vertically above us, then you'll fucking kill us, yeah.
Oh, fuck my life, I hit the
fucking
tree.
That will kill us. That will tear us apart. Relax, bro. Why you worry about me?
Wait, did that, well, that
kill
thing
yourself.
Didn't even damage yet.
So wait, you chased it the whole time shooting it?
Yeah.
And it has, that has grenade launcher shots or regular bullets?
They're 30mm bullets. Madlo just made fun of them. They're not grenades, they're just bullets. They're just, you know, big.
HE rounds are...
They're
like
clothing bullets.
Yes.
Wait, did they die outside of a base or on the way up?
No, they were just trying to fuck off till I ran out of ammo, and I ran out of ammo just to shut them down.
Lucky.
Because I ran out of AG shells and I just started spamming
AP
shells.
But the cockpit in the KA is fucking small.
Wait, that has two different sets of ammo on it?
Yeah, armor penetrating and highly explosive.
Are we driving over the airfield?
Yeah.
The airfield's clear.
Unfortunately.
I didn't see anything.
Okay.
At least vehicle-wise.
Let's hope there's not a dude with a launcher.
With the javelin.
Oh, javelin would be terrible. It always comes from the up, not from the side, so you can't evade it.
Yes, and...
Unless you're going to a tunnel.
Yeah.
Top armor is always the tiniest armor on a tank. And it's me to destroy a tank.
Oh god.
You have slow detroit, yeah.
So... Sometimes you can get fucked. Unless the tank has reactive armor.
I hate what are these things in this field? I always hit them when I go looting.
Which one?
I think it's pumpkins.
That's cocaine, you know?
Oh.
Like, why are they? They're like metal poles almost, but they're freaking plants.
Maybe they have those sticks in them to hold them.
Ever heard of? Well, they call it muck. Germans made strudel out of them. Do you know what's a cake named strudel?
Ah, fuck. Svarbath ZSU truck and he shot me.
And you died?
No. I shot him back.
Are you?
So muscle pass.
Yeah.
Wait, who bought? Who what?
Oh, fuck, my avionics are on zero. Fuck.
You're close to the trader. You can sell the shit and fuck off.
I have duct tape, fuck you.
Oh yeah, duct tape.
Because
Russia took the duct tape.
Yeah.
Fucking...
Vienna sticker?
Yeah, so in 3 seconds I'll burst the mass.
Yep, that's all.
I think I'll be faster running uphill than this trader.
Yeah, hills are bad. Tu tur uzmanīgi nenosieties pirms trādera.
Jā,
es ok. Kas ir avionics? Asti?
So now... Air combat is live here.
Yeah.
You said Lissi... First you said Svar, now it's...
I said Lissi.
No,
you said Svar, you fucking brain damage.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, so he bought a helicopter too? LYFY?
No. Anti-aircraft tank.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Anti-aircraft.
He parked it in his fucking home?
I don't know.
Yes. It was outside the base.
So, in a half second his clip is empty.
We should go with a Stinger and bait him to take it out to shoot you down and just blow it up. How much is that vehicle that he has?
36k.
36,000k. Oh.
What?
360 then.
Yeah.
Ooh, I loved when I fell out of a tank vehicle.
I need to buy a new mag.
Oh, the ragdoll.
I need to sell me some rockets too. ain't gonna shoot out five rockets, son. What vehicle you fuck?
I told you, you need a gunner.
No.
Yeah.
I need thermal.
Need that thermal.
But what if we take... Kamish looks nice. It looks
the AA nice. Just keeps beeping. Oh. Sounds like a fucking mine or some shit. Nothing special.
Yeah. It's only a Humvee.
It's a Humvee.
If you shoot a rocket at a helicopter, it doesn't beep until it gets the rocket gets shot, right?
Yeah. Oh, it is ZU-23.
So what if you shoot the rocket really close to the helicopter?
You don't have enough
helicopter
yet.
Man, we need to buy.
So how the hell did it do that when it flew over the base? It was pretty low.
No, it was pretty far. Low before.
Wait, Ace, did he have the Ural truck with
Wait, there's a guy attacking me right now.
Cause ZU-23, that's custom.
Hey, KA.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
Attack helicopter.
The chopper, the fucking thing is flying.
I'm gonna buy the Ural with the Z.
Should I drive outside the trader zone and get ready to shoot him or something?
You could, yeah. He's coming right behind me.
Oh, yeah, you can do that, Death.
I'm really, really hit. Oh, my avionics on 50%. The only thing I always... Oh, engine on 50%, fuck that.
We know what I found.
Fuck, I don't think I can shoot into these trees, though. Is he chasing behind you? I don't see him.
Yeah, on the radar, he's still behind me. Like 7 kilometers out or something like that.
Deshka. Ooh, that's a cat.
Was anybody else at Traders? I don't want somebody to come up behind me and fucking shoot me while I'm doing this.
No, no, there wasn't anyone I saw. Oh. Push the seat at that. What else is there? Over so. Yeah, that's that one, Philip.
I shouldn't
This is the truck
this.
One.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna buy it.
Why?
Because it looks fine and Ural is, you know...
You wanna bring it back to home now?
Yes, you know, to run and gun, you know, for...
Okay.
I don't see anything.
I mean, maybe, if we need...
Well,
maybe...
I mean, we can rearm it at the base, so why not? If I bring another guest home like the previous one, like if Madbot decides to take out two attack helicopters, he's gonna spam the radar, people are gonna attack and we might need that.
Well,
yeah.
ZU, you know,
he's camping Madbot. He hasn't changed position. I just checked my
okay,
radar.
Okay, should I
or
buy
LLSY
or
whatever?
No, different guy.
Hey,
what?
Should I
he's
buy
he's camping
ZU?
What?
What?
I'm not gonna buy it. I don't give a
the
fuck.
The traders?
Should you buy the AA?
No, I'll buy it right now. Hey,
well, yeah, sure. Yeah.
What if I drive and you just drive by with Kashtan on it?
I think that's him calling you a pussy, I don't know.
Why?
Or did he just die?
I don't know.
Okay...
Okay, I don't see him on the radar anymore.
Purchase a vehicle...
Wait, you want me to gun it? Or...
Yes,
or...
while I drive.
What do you call it, the Kashtan? It's a fucking...
A ZU, man.
Can't relate.
I see it again, in front of us, about 10 kilometers out.
Ural is... right?
Oh, but don't hit a tree with that thing. We don't know how durable that is. And if it's stuck in a heli, just fucking flies past us. We're fucking toast.
Are you rearming it or what?
No, I was repairing it because I was shot.
Oh, tu negribi tos 30 štuki tagad?
Ah, davai.
Well, you got 20 minutes to reset. What is everybody gonna do?
Ella's gonna spam me with money.
Technical stuff.
Okay.
He's buying an anti-air to follow you?
And on... Oh,
not to follow me.
No, reku nāc par zāli, man.
Oh, look at it. Look at it.
Reku ķer. Pirmais bači.
How much? That's a quarter of a mil, a third of a million, basically.
That was.
Yeah.
That piece of shit looks like it's just a truck with a thing on the back.
Oh yeah, the thing is a dual barrel 20mm fast firing cannon, recoil is gone.
But you have to get out the seat on the back.
That's why there's a sitting in the back on the gun.
Yes, that's why I need cover.
That's why that he needs you on
the easy. I don't give a fuck. I go out ready to die.
Okay, yeah.
I was born for this. Oh, yeah. Shoot it. Oh, rush! Oh, God. Can we rearm it here?
No, I guess. At base. Only at base.
Shoot. What? It's empty?
No. It has like... 45 times 15 ammo.
Oh, that's the same as on me.
Okay, I'm off the base.
Yeah, I'm
Pasle.
That's the base. Oh.
Yeah, I guess I'll drop my shirt off then.
Okay, we are going around.
This is fucking insane. this is fucking Russia right here. Fuck. Fucking Ukraine shit right here. Look at this! Oh, this is so fucking retarded. We're getting followed like by Ace and Death and the Strider.
Well, that's why I built my house over here, because nobody goes down this way.
Alright, try not to hit a tree outside the try zone.
Yeah.
Wait, there's a problem. If someone comes from the front, I can't shoot them because you're in front.
Shit.
Oh shit.
Where are you?
Oh, don't tip it! Don't tip it! Don't tip it! Please don't fucking tip it. Okay. Oh, fucking save. That's a fucking save right there.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Because when you drive RC crawlers, they flip over very, very good time.
And Madball knows everything about RC cars.
I was dodging a tree and then you came out of nowhere.
Wait, Madball, you just jabbed them in your backyard? Do you have a track for them?
Well, I made a track for them, but I'm driving with my friends.
Wait, like a legit track? Like a legit track where just dug some holes in your backyard while your wife is screaming and throwing shit at you?
Well, one day I'll make a track in my backyard.
Right now, like it's just holes in your wife yelling at you and throwing your shit. Like,
no, the holes now they're just. I don't even drive in my backyard. I just.
Oh, you dug holes in your neighbor's backyard, right?
No.
What are you taping cats to the holes or what's up?
No, I don't even drive in my backyard actually. Just sometimes I do it to test out to see what I've
done. Oh shit.
But I usually
I almost climbed a tree.
In parks or, you know.
How you can climb a tree with a car? What the hell?
Where the fuck is my base?
Why are you driving in these rocks?
I didn't know there's a rock garden here, so...
Oh, okay. Just drive around.
Yeah.
There'll be more rocks in front, so be careful.
What am I doing? Trying to drive around?
Be careful, there's more rocks in front.
I know.
Like right in front of us now.
I know.
And the big ditch is here too.
I know. And that's why we are driving around the ditch, you see?
Wait, passenger seat? Oh, there's a passenger seat for the gunners.